like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
Ah! This stuff is gross!
Are you kidding me? Wet fur is the worst!
Rocket! You alright?
That's it! I hate water! I hate being wet! And I hate not getting paid!
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
Guys, this is Lamentis, home of the priests of Pama.
More religious nut jobs. Great!
They aren't nuts. They're pacifist exiles.
Pacifists. That's even worse. You saw them on Nowhere?
So how do you know this place?
I came here after a job went bad.
What kind of job?
Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Yeah? Well, how do you know Drax didn't fall?
Quit worrying, Rocket. Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
You will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
I think I'd rather drown.
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Shoot first, plan later.
We're not shooting Drax.
But you were willing to shoot Rocket?
Found Drax.
Where is she? Where is the matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here to mend her lost.
Rocket, a little help here?
Hi, guys.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysaw once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Or is it Omfad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Mimi's fine.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On Nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not this time. Come on. The creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
The creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad, very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is, or was, or... Which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here! And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
Plant people, like Groot, but lame.
The The Kochati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!
And we're in!
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
Something that's gonna help Drax.
We're all just taking the word of this space case.
She's not a space...
Ooh, spooky.
Spooky is right.
More like deadly. Are we sure about this?
Nope.
Maybe Drax just needs to sleep it off. I mean, he seems fun. Double slark!
In time.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Oh, for sure. It's always easier when you know things. Like, no.
This place is really unstable.
This cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh, no, not all of us. Not this time.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
It doesn't seem that bad. Come on, Rocket. A little water's not gonna hurt you.
Death by drowning's actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate futures.
I'm sure it'll get drier from here on out.
Oh, you are so wrong, Stir Fry.
Poor Little Fuzzy.
Stir Fry!
Yeah! Giddy up!
Crap! That was kinda close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
You are sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around. Find another way.
Mantis, any chance Drax can...
Green Meanie cannot be burdened. It takes all my mental fortitude to keep him enmeshed in lies. One misstep, and I lose him. And then he kills...
Let's take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross. Alright, Gamora, let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh no! I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where Little Fuzzy dies in this cave.
Yo, geniuses! This thing about me don't look too sturdy. Not your wish if you got our grid.
Problem solved.
Still ignoring the bigger problem of not knowing what we're looking for.
Don't focus on what. Focus on how much he means to you.
Over time, Drax has done something for us.
Nick? For freaking calling.
Tell us how you really feel.
I just did.
Drax has definitely been there for us before. Like on Seknar. First time we got jumped by that tiger with the squid face.
Oh, Stumpy.
Mantis? Should we be worried about this fog?
This can't be real.
Permanently! Time to shred him!
Okay, I take it back. Having normal Drax. Would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Seknarf? And this is where Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy.
Lady H has probably moved on by now.
She literally just sent people to kill us.
We bludgeoned her favorite monster, Quill.
In no timeline does she ever forget.
Okay, okay. So negative.
Water, fog, and monsters.
There has always...
What the floor?
There's two of them!
Two of what?
Mantis, do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive. But I'm thinking...
What's she talking about?
What do you think, Will?
Yeah, maybe not.
Get the point!
A matador!
Drax would say, it is not a man!
Or a door! Rocket!
Never mind, you're big!
Big guy is not back!
You don't have to ask me twice!
Buy some time, Crowley! Come on, put it down!
My blade barely scratches these things!
Ain't nothing Bob's don't solve! Ha-ha! Too slow!
Not for lack of trying! Strips are a lot of things living in this sacred cave!
Whatever it takes!
Oh, I remember this part. Something bad happens here, something we have to avoid.
Mantis?
Over here.
All right. I like Drax as much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid cave. Who? Bug Lady?
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before. Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come. And other shadows, too. Ours? Not ours? A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
I see rocks and, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face and more rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping it doesn't come to that.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too.
Green Meanie's lost in an ocean of lies. We need to bring him ashore, but we...
Then the positive. We're his lifeline. We'll each need to face our fears. Some here, some not. But facing them is most important.
You know, running is sometimes good too. Found another way.
Just me or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
What else did the Katati tell you about this place, Manta?
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling. There's that feeling.
I feel it too. Like a...
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
Oh, little fuzzy. Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Mantis, back in nowhere. Did you know what the church was gonna do?
I don't know. I see so many different things at the same time, it's sometimes hard to know where I am.
Do they try to take over the galaxy in all realities?
Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
Can I help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face.
Scott! Watch out, everybody!
Thanks.
In the dark before? But I always thought it was metaphorical.
Bug Lady is absolutely bonkers. Of course I'm angry. I'm what? Wandering around a cave that's falling apart, looking for Flark knows what!
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Flark, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't!
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you! Something bad is about to happen! Yes, but...
Lady said the face is keeping us from helping Drax, so we gotta destroy it!
Little Fuzzy, don't do whatever it is you're about to do!
No! I'm done with all the riddles!
Don't do whatever you already did!
Let's just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
If the whole place collapses...
Then at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore.
Not helping.
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
Rocket, don't! Rocket!
You guys ever see this a lot?
You want to know the plan?
Yep.
Thank you, run!
Close one.
You can say that again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where is the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.
We're trying to help you!
It's okay. The one where I fail is the one where you don't. Shh. Stay with me.
Hey, guys! Check it out! I'm totally not dead! What?
You almost killed all of us! No more blowing things up, Rocket! Ever!
Starlight! Are you Spartan? Where did I know that? Maybe you aren't always... Or I forgot.
What? Those guns do something again, Quill?
And that's how it's done.
Me exploding stuff is still better.
It's really not.
Next time we're in a huge fight, you're gonna beg me to blow stuff up. Beg me!
Next time we're in a huge fight, I'll make sure to remember that.
More of that weird fog.
Be glad you ain't this close to the ground.
Oh, Little Fuzzy never dies from gas in here. Just falling, crushing, Chitauri, water...
Wait, hang on. Did you say Chitauri?
Oh, I did, didn't I? Such a funny-sounding word.
This is impossible!
I thought I'd never see these flarkers again!
I hoped I never would! No mercy!
Couldn't agree with you more!
The space lizard better not be part
of this! You couldn't have warned us that Chitauri were hiding out in this cave?
They aren't always. Sometimes we just run into cute little eyeball guys.
get. What I don't get is why they'd be here.
Feel free to ask him. Man, what is this, like the worst timeline?
One last freaky eye thing! This is opening up some old wounds!
Try opening some new ones! With our luck, Hellbender's goons are on the other side, just waiting to jump us!
Payback from Hellbender is literally the last thing we need right now!
Ha! Hold it!
You savior, I told you so, but when we're not being shot at, don't these guys know how to let bygones be bygones?
Hey! At least they didn't bring an army of them jelly things. Hated those things.
You were saying?
Just had to jinx us, didn't you?
Hey, anyone notice if this happens to be the monster I said?
I suppose you want credit for that, too? Whoa. Feel this? Shelly's on the offensive!
Forthright. You okay, Mantis?
Oh, hey, Gamora, you look less depressed.
Wait, we went over that already, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
That thing of yours is still bothering.
How far down does this cave go?
Legends say the entire planet is hollow!
Heads up! More of them rock monsters.
I don't think they're looking to make amends, Quill.
Oh, maybe I can help. I think I speak their language.
Drax, hear you say that!
down, Groot! Carve him a new one!
Order up! You're wrong, Peter!
Just smart enough to not wander around in it. Guys.
I know, little fuzzy. And it is the only way forward.
What's happening?
He sees what lies ahead, and I see what lies behind.
No way. No flarkin' way.
It doesn't seem that wet. Like, medium wet.
I ain't walking through a flarkin' monsoon!
Maybe there's a way to use those plants to divert the water. We're a team. We'll figure it out.
Sure, you save him while I drown!
No, those big leaves could be useful, like a dam. No, it's... never mind.
Yes!
It's just a plant, not a yuke. We ain't got much choice.
That's one big beanstalk. What would you guys do without me?
Yeah, where oh where would we get another gun?
Gamora, let's climb up there. Get eyes on the problem.
The problem is that Rocky needs to suck it up.
Yeah, good luck with that.
In Little Fuzzy's defense, he has died drowning in far less water than this.
Exactly. Wait, what?
This doesn't seem absurd to you?
He's got a thing with water. What do you want me to do?
You're supposed to be his leader.
Have you met Rocket?
Mantis, any of those realities where we just leave Rocket here? Hypothetically speaking.
Oh, yes.
Fear the almighty Star-Lord.
You say something?
Nope.
Remember last time you blew something up?
Okay, fine. Do something else.
Hoza!
Suddenly missing Drax's anecdotes about Katath.
Oh, you know he has some Katathian fairy tale related to our current.
Like the Katathian equivalent of Jack and the Giant Beanstalk.
Hmm.
holding on.
No, it ain't none of their business.
What's to understand?
I ain't a fan of drowning.
Just like that!
Please, don't give him an even bigger head than he's already got.
Help! Help! Now!
We must have missed one.
Me up there?
I am Groot.
Sweet guns, Rocket.
Way down here.
The priests call it Buros, giver of life.
In our case, I'd settle for some shelter.
If I jump, you can catch me, right?
Guess we'll find out.
That's not very reassuring.
Just don't screw up the jump. Why don't we just leave him behind and focus on saving Drax? He'll still be here on the way back, and if he isn't... Nice shot, Peter!
Oh, thanks!
Sure, they're big enough to block the water, but they're growing in the wrong direction.
That's my rocket go!
Huh?
Moses.
Are we supposed to know who that is?
Part the seas guy?
Oh, with the tentacles, right?
What? No! What do you say, Groot? Now that we got the whole team together?
I am Groot.
Absolutely. A dry rocket is a happy rocket.
This is you happy?
Oh, yes. You should see some of the dark versions of Little Fuzzy. Or maybe you shouldn't. You really, really shouldn't.
Does this cramped corridor ring any bells, Mantis?
Pretty sure this is the wet part.
What now?
I thought we just did the wet part.
Oh, it gets worse. Much worse.
Guys.
Everyone okay?
I'd be seeing stars if I could see anything at all.
Yeah, this ain't good. So, about all them futures where we die.
I am Groot.
Has he always been able to do that?
I am Groot.
He says he don't like showing off.
Thanks, buddy.
I am Groot.
No, I don't gotta tell him.
Ooh, right. The thing that you tell us in the dark. It's really important.
No, it ain't. Shut up.
You're among friends, Rocket.
It's nothing, okay? Just... The lab I was in did tests on me in tubes of water. And it sucked. It really, really sucked.
Sensory deprivation experiments on Half-World. I heard of those.
Sensory deprivation was like a vacation compared to the other things.
And that's why you hate getting wet. Fuck. I had no idea.
Don't make a big deal out of it. Just prefer to keep dry is all.
Fucking visor!
Okay, anyone else getting really fed up with Little Miss Cryptic? Pretty? Give me a break.
At least it seems less dark through here, and less wet.
Works for me.
Mantis, anything in particular we should be looking out for?
I trying to remember. I think this is where it gets loopy.
Now it gets loopy?
Oh, there's that creepy fog again.
It's always here. Always. Until it isn't.
What's that supposed to...
Shh.
I don't...
More Hellraisers.
Wait, yeah. But it ain't those Flarknards. It's them creepy eyeball things from the QC.
I'm definitely hearing Hellraisers.
Then you ain't hearing right. It's eyeball things.
I can't tell. It's not clear.
Well, it's clear to me.
Amora's gotta be right. We already know Hellbender's goons tracked us here.
What do you know? Hellraisers!
I know what I heard!
Has a mind of its own.
Not mine. Force.
Anyone else getting deja vu?
It all looks the same with this fog.
Well, it don't sound the same. It's them jelly things from Seknar. That explains Stumpy's cousin.
No, it's Novacore. I hear voices.
How can you not tell the difference between monsters and people?
It's not that. We're clearly hearing different things.
It's definitely those jellies from Seknar, if I can hear their spiky things shooting out.
What do you know? Rocket's right!
Hey, that one's right too.
Fighting.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
At least there's a way out now, I guess.
Okay, now that's them bouncing eyeballs from the QC. No question.
I'm not doing this. Something is clearly messing with us.
Chitauri? Okay, well, that's just wrong. You're worse than her. Those overgrown lizards make clicky sounds. You got moss in your ears.
Shh. What do you mean, shh?
Stargoth's right.
Shh.
Right about what?
Shh. There's a new way out.
So it was nothing.
I think it depends. It's got something to do with the freaky fog.
Every time you name an enemy, it has the power to make the enemy appear.
So the key all along was to keep quiet?
Yeah, like that was ever gonna happen.
I saw so many versions of us fighting so many different things, but the source? It's not done with us yet, Guardians.
Yeah, well, let's just keep our eyes open and our mouths shut from now on.
The fog entity has retreated for now. There's no immediate risk.
Yeah, no offense, Bug Lady, but nothing you say means anything anymore.
So the fog is an entity now?
Yes. Sort of.
Obviously, if some fog monster's trying to kill us, it means we're getting closer to whatever it is we're looking for.
That kind of makes sense.
And if this fog monster can make bad things appear, maybe the opposite is true. Like, if we all say cure Drax, maybe that's what we've been looking for the whole time.
I wish, Star Guy, but no.
The one time she gives a definite answer.
Okay, one last time! It's fine!
I don't remember this part.
Okay. Look, guys, I appreciate what you all did for me back there with the water thing. But following the Bug Lady any deeper is officially stupid.
Rocket.
No. Fog monsters? Cave pigs? Wet waterfalls?
Technically, all
waterfalls. No! No, Quill. She doesn't know where we are. She doesn't know where we're going. She doesn't know what we're looking for.
Mantis, are we hot or cold?
Room temperature.
Okay. This is crazy. She is probably crazy. It's not about her. It's about us. I'm super proud of us. Because we've never gone this far for anything before.
Oh, this is the one where you inspire them.
Just think about who we were when we started.
Well, you were a two-bit broke pirate who couldn't even outrun a tree.
Exactly. And you were a two-bit bounty hunter. Just as broke as me. Just as depraved, self-centered, mindlessly chasing every unit, bar, contract, bank to rob.
I still like many of those things.
So do I. But none of those things are why we're here now. Right? You're down here kicking ass for Drax. Not Drax the Destroyer, not Drax the Rampaging Criminal. Drax, man! Our friend. And Gamora. You've gone to the ends of the galaxy to hunt people, to hurt people, to get revenge in what I can only assume are some excruciatingly painful ways. But doesn't this feel kind of good? Going this far to help someone you care about? Oh, it feels so good. And Groot.
He says you don't have to.
No, I do. Because we all need to learn something from you, man. You never complain. Or if you do, I don't catch it. But I'm pretty sure you probably definitely don't. You're always there for us. And that's what this is about. Us. Growing together as a team. Following a crazy lady into a death cave because one of us needs help. Because we are a team. Help! We're a family! We're the fucking Guardians of the Galaxy!
Really great speech, Quill.
Why didn't anyone stop me?
You're on such a roll!
Guys, huddle up!
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
We are!
Fieldman!
Let's see those branches! Rocket! Get to see the lively tracks again!
I'm about to make him deadly!
gotta nuke the statue! Mantis, why did it work?
You have to finish the job!
Where's Rocket?
Finish the job, Starlight, please! Or all of it will have been for nothing!
Dead.
I can't believe you did that for us.
Hey, a friend needed help. A bunch of them.
Rocket, man.
Hey, can we please just save Drax already?
Warm? Very, very warm.
I think she wants us to jump in the hole.
I may not know what we're looking for, but I know it's down there.
Okay, let's finish this, because I sure as Flark didn't get all wet for nothing.
We need to hurry! I can feel the Matrix lines getting colder in Green Meanie's mind!
Something sad and sulking, licking lingering wounds.
If it's here.
She's totally gonna feed us to something awful down here. I know it.
Should we expect a fight?
Probably. You guys aren't very good at the whole de-escalation thing.
You're kidding.
Doesn't matter what's down here. If it can bring us back our grumpy Catathian, I'm all in.
And the rest of you should be too. Come on, guys. We're the freaking Guardians of the Galaxy.
We're here. Home of the healing light, source of the cure, origin of Rager's power.
It's a cocoon?
Told you she was gonna feed us to some giant bug. Or maybe she's the bug, and that's some kind of external digestion sac or something.
You realize this is weird, right? What the... Oh, gross! Please tell me Drax is the only one who's got to go in that creepy egg sack.
So the shepherds found fresh flock.
Ah!
foolish followers.
Think fast, beard butt!
How the... You know not the gravity of your treacherous trespass. Cannot quell a god. Prepare for oblivion, interloper.
Oh, it's this one. Okay, Green Meanie, you're up.
Found you.
Nasty uglies from that busted noggin of yours. It's okay, guys, it's him!
Aaron Witchcraft!
No, wait, Aiden Warsock! Ashley Warsock?
Adam Warlock?
That's it! The Golden God guy!
Hold on. This guy's Raker's old divine whatever?
Looks pretty good for a dead guy.
Were you not sent by the Sanctimonious Shepherd?
Us? With Raker? Not a chance. We're trying to shut his ass down.
See? Friends. Okay, big guy. In we go.
Come on! All the ones where we die already happened.
Ugh. Raker's got half the galaxy going cuckoo bananas. Her friend included.
I swapped your ass for a newer, younger blue-skinned model.
So, can you help us? Mantis seems to think you can cure Drax.
My heavenly healing is veiled malignance. A first folly I swore never to repeat.
Can someone translate this guy?
He said no.
What protection I can proffer is to remain reclusive.
Not this time, Goldie. The pieces need to go back together. We just gotta get you all closer to the puzzle.
And that would be...
In here, of course.
Whoa, wait, let's talk about...
What the butt?
It's like the beginning of Space Odyssey.
Welcome to the Astral Plains, Snorlord.
You teleported us?
Oh, no. You're still comfy cozy with me. I just merged your minds.
Merged our what?
I gave no consent to this, Planescaper.
She's not big on asking permission. It's all pretty sure this and fate of the galaxy that.
Don't you get huffy, God Guy. Your gold hands are all over this mess.
What's that supposed to mean? I thought this guy was how we cure Drax.
Cure and cause can coalesce.
Hey, so, if none of this is real, how come I can't make myself fly and stuff?
Oh, it's real, little fuzzy.
Guys? Is that Drax?
I am Groot.
So we're going into Drax's head. Literally.
Green Meanie's in there somewhere. Find him, and convince him to come back to reality.
Mantis, please tell me we're supposed to be going into the bright light.
Pretty sure. You need to reach the heart of Drax's promise. Much deeper than I've ever seen.
Wait, if you've never seen it, does that mean it never happens?
Hope not. Just keep going. And if we lose contact, listen to Amy Winsock.
She means you.
Quite clearly.
Whoa. This is Drax's promise? Mine was a lot less... downery.
This is just the doorstep. Poor guy was stuck here, reliving the loss of his family.
There's the big galoot. That was easy.
This is just an echo, little fuzzy. Part of poor Greeny can...
I'm not the only one that hears that, right?
We got a runner!
After him, Scrambot!
Drax!
Please be something soft down there! Drax?
Not Drax. Thanos.
Bet you weren't expecting a family reunion, hey, Gamora?
I'm going to enjoy this.
Fail to fathom the rules of this realm.
What the?
Okay, that's new. That's new, right?
I think I'd remember there being two of him.
Twice the ugly, twice the target friends.
Hey, Goldie! Don't suppose you want to lend a hand?
He said no!
At this rate, we're gonna be outnumbered!
It's like he can't be killed!
As far as Drax is concerned, he probably can't!
You're giving in to poor Greeny's obsession! Only by letting go of him, you move on!
At least he's slow! You can barely hit me!
Don't get cocky! Remember what Mantis said! Is that supposed to mean something to us? Hold him down, Groot! Slice and dice! Why won't he die?
There's gotta be something we're missing!
That one's tapping out!
Another chance!
There's too many!
These are our limits!
That's why I couldn't see! Oh.
Hey! We ain't dead!
Mantis, I think we did something, but I don't see Drax. Oh, good. Not creepy at all.
Hold up! Look! Not so fast, little one.
Drax! Wait up!
Hey, that's cheating!
I get the impression something doesn't want us to reach Drax.
Maybe Drax doesn't want us to reach Drax.
Can't be too far. Drax!
Hell the...
It doesn't matter. Get him!
There he is again!
Drax, buddy! Wait up!
Forced to follow fools.
Damn it!
I can hear you.
You play pawns on a board built by your opponent.
You got a better idea? I'm all ears.
Ugh, assuming we ever catch him, what then?
I'm working on that.
Left, little one.
You can see
your friend is too far fallen to be willed back by words.
For someone who's been no help, you...
There! Look!
Hey, how did you beat me?
Because I am your father.
playing in your mother's garden again.
I was hunting.
Hunting dirt?
No, I chased it, but it was too quick.
Only fools rush forward. A hunter waits, chooses her moment.
Drax.
Papa, are you all right?
Drax, Camaria, it is time to come home.
What the flark is that?
Yes, little one. Your mother waits.
Insidious succubus, release your thrall!
Guess we're not in Kansas anymore.
Flark are those?
Spawn of shadow! Snuff their source while I widen our way!
They're coming from those nests!
Prepare to be pulled within!
Hold on to your tails! Don't you dare! I ain't leaving wood chips out of my car!
Everyone all right?
Define all right.
I think we gotta look at whatever's keeping us from Drax.
You saw simply its spawn.
That black stuff. I saw something like it in my promise.
There will be more. We have merely moved deeper within its domain.
Speaking of which...
Is that...
Drax's wife. I think so. Hovat.
Then this must be Drax's home.
You two certainly took your time.
Only fools rush.
Come, my love. Let us go inside.
Drax, buddy.
Your words are wasted wind.
Easy, all right. I got this. Come on, big guy. I know you can hear me.
Why do you haunt me?
We're gonna lose him again.
It's me, buddy. Stormlord, remember? We're all here.
You're stronger than this, Drax.
Come on, you big lug. Don't leave me alone with Quill.
I am Groot.
Drax, dinner is ready.
That's not Hovat. You gotta let her go.
You do not know what you ask.
Damn it!
Here we go again.
All right, seek and destroy, just like last time.
Make haste. The maw means to snap shut. I cannot contain it.
Do it! Or not!
Don't
endless
pull up a blood
entropy.
Vessel!
Cease this charade!
Cover your eye holes!
Not good.
I am Groot.
Flarkin Nowhere is where we are.
Maybe it's not all bad. I don't see any new promise, at least.
We are an empty eternal echo. Naked nothingness.
Not helping. Hobo wizard. All right, everyone just split up and look for a way out. Or forward, or whatever.
I lose a bet if I die in a dark pit.
It was alone in a dark pit.
Drax! Come on, buddy. I know you can hear me.
This ain't flarkin' funny.
I know you're in a dark place right now.
Literally.
But we're not gonna give up. Just point us in the right direction.
There! Look!
I can't believe that worked.
Let's go. Part of him is still with us, I'm sure of it.
I hope you've got one hell of a speech planned, Peter.
That makes two of us.
Why are you doing this? You not leave me be.
You gotta trust us, Drax. We're trying to help.
By destroying my home.
Your blissful ignorance is an ignoble pursuit.
Easy, Shakespeare. We got this.
Come on. You don't really want to stay in this dark hole?
I would endure the depths of Sarduth to be with my family.
Drax, love. It is time to eat.
Look, I get it, man. They seem really special.
They are the only thing that matters. My Hovat was the most fearless mate I've ever known. She brought me peace even during times of war. My innocent little Camaria. She was the best of us both. Despite her meager stature, they both were. They were. Peter Quill. My family is gone. What sits before me?
I don't know. But it's not real. And it ain't good.
It is a perversion. Fed by desperation.
Without it, I will have nothing. I cannot be alone again.
You're not alone, man. We're here for you.
We've all lost someone, Drax. But it gets easier if you surround yourself with the right people.
I am Groot.
Groot said some mushy stuff. Let's just pretend I said it too. We're a team.
Papa? Are you okay?
Join us, Drax.
It's not her.
Are you hurt, Papa?
Talk to us, love.
I will cherish the time that we had, and not resent the time that we lost.
Thank you.
and honor you both. Always.
How you doing, big guy? You okay?
I am of sound mind, thanks to you all. I owe amends for my lapse in judgment.
Hey, you don't owe us squat. Ain't none of us perfect. It's kind of our thing.
How much do you remember?
Great darkness grew with every lie that I swallowed. The longer I remained with my family, the more certain I became that I could never leave. Your Quill. Your child is in danger. If her pain is half my own, the darkness may consume her entirely.
Not if I can help it.
We gotta be smart about this. There's a whole lot of converted between us and her.
Whole lot of that black blorf, too. And anyone wanna tell me why Harry Hobo was able to suck it up?
Mortensen, why that thing looked like him?
Because it is me.
Time to go.
Hey, Goldie Braun! Want to get back here and explain that bombshell?
Time is tight and your understanding unimportant.
Can I shoot him? Come on, let me shoot him.
Imagine ambivalent omnipotence, drifting in darkness.
Speaking of dark...
Such was my celestial solitude. Power without purpose, till uncovered by Raker. His crew were convalescent. Plagued by a pox, I was serendipitously suited to soothe.
A ship full of sick people just happens upon someone with limitless healing?
We were need and needed. Symptom and solace. Worshipped the wonder of my ways and declared me divine.
I think we know where this is going.
I do not know where this is going.
Shh. This is the scary part.
As the flock of followers fawned, a dark delight developed deep within me. And in the shadows it spoke. Weak whelps, pernicious priesting, feeble fools fit for feasting. Hubris made hunger. A cancerous craving called Magus.
What did it want?
Complete devotion. I too heard this voice, and could hear nothing else.
Adulation, flagellation, gorged with grief and consternation.
I told you this was the scary part.
It was pure putrefaction. Sown from the seed of my strength, my soul stone gone sour, I resolved to rip it out.
Rip it out? How?
A mechanical marvel wrought by Raker would sever the stone from my skull and excise the evil entangled within.
Translation, you let Raker steal your powers.
Whatever his wayward wander, he was on that day my friend. He swore to separate sanctity from sin, that my healing could yet be harnessed without harm.
Sure, but who's harnessing it?
I'm with Rocket. Raker knew exactly what he was doing. That man's a master manipulator. Damn it! Now you've got me doing it.
I bear no blame for my fallen friend. Our errant experiment all but broke us both.
Then how do you explain how your best bud got his hands on the stone and has now taken over the galaxy?
I cannot.
I think I can answer that. After I rejected my promise, I got pulled into Nikki's. Perel was there. She was trying to show me something.
Peter, you can't trust anything you saw in there.
This was different, and it felt different. She took me back to the QZ and I saw that Magus thing. I saw it get all twisted up with Nikki and I saw it kill Corell.
You hear yourself? How'd she show you this if she's dead?
Quite conceivably. Her soul may be snared by the stone, chained to the child.
That's what Corell said. The three of them are somehow connected. She said Nikki needs to accept her death.
Magus preys upon her pain, manipulates her mind while feeding on her flock of followers.
And I'm guessing it never gets full.
Its appetite is insatiable. If unassailed, Magus will absorb all.
We're gonna need one hell of a plan.
Well, you better come up with it quick, because I see daylight.
The bond between Magus and Matriarch must be broken. It harvests its hunger through the host.
So, Nikki's like the head vampire. If we cure her, it'll free the rest. Why didn't you just say that?
So step one, find Nikki.
Step two, convince her mom ain't coming back from the dead.
Step three, get that stone away from her and mop the floor with that Magus thing.
You show no shortage of assurance.
Yeah, this one's Mr. Positivity. It's enough to make you sick.
The stone is both bondage and bridge for Magus, and a young mind is most malleable. If Magus is merged with her, she may not survive the severing.
We won't let it come to that.
Not to join the Golden Downer, but how are we supposed to find the kid? What are you...
What's going...
Oh, Flark.
Oh, Flark.
They can go anywhere, convert anyone. We need to go now.
Why does that sound like you're not coming with us?
These are my people. Some still survive if I stay. Then we'll stay and help. Go. I'll be where I'm needed when I need to be. Dang. Just trust me.
Don't go dying on me. I'm starting to actually get you. Pop a squat, golden boy, you're making me nervous.
Well, perhaps your nerves need gnawing.
What did I do?
This precarious plan proves more meek by the moment. The Madonna was meant to be among us.
She knows what she's doing. Eventually.
What sorry sins I have wrought to rest me among such a motley crew.
Did he take my room?
Not so much as a yip from the mutt. Groot says he'll keep trying. Where's Mr. Fancy Words?
He has assumed Peter Quill's quarters. It was a daring display of dominance.
Don't you start.
Usually I'd say who needs him, but we do. So you better fix this one, Quill.
Just try not to piss him off any more than he already is.
If it is to be a fight to the death, I will honor the outcome.
If he kills you, I get your guns.
When didn't bet on Peter winning that fight. Took all five of us to beat him last time.
I still can't believe he caught one of my smart bombs. Just like that.
We have already fought the man. Hey, Warlock. Open up. This is my room, you know. And that would be my cassette cover.
You penned this pithy poetry?
It's not poetry, it's music. Hard rock. It's supposed to have guitars and bass and drums.
Simplistic scriptures, as is its scribe.
Okay, what's your deal, man? What did I do to piss you off?
Your lamentable leadership allowed the Madonna to leave when we needed her talents to travel to the telepathic realm.
Mantis had good reason to stay behind. We just need to get Nikki and get the hell out so we can find her again.
Your tenuous tactics trust too much to fortune. Can you confidently convince me your meager measures may amply manage this mission?
My meager what?
Your meager metal. We stand against an adversary unlike any before. Blinded by burning, hope-fueled hate.
Magus, right, your evil twin. That's our adversary.
Before such a blaze, still a stooge may steal. But your wide-eyed wonder is merely wit and moxie. You strut as an insecure cock, uncertain of his stature.
Does that mean what I think it means?
This audacity acts as stilts on sand as the tide thralls you in. Leading must be wrought off the fullness of your yearning yoke. Will it be so?
Yes, absolutely.
Odd words, sure and measured. But be held by my bemused misgivings. Your demeanor differs distinctly in direction from my more willful ways.
Maybe we can meet in the middle then.
Yes, an oath. Will you own an oath to operate with greater aggression? To give gravitas to gravid seasons of your soul and struggle not to stand on destiny's icy flows?
Sure, man. Whatever it takes.
Then assert it.
I swear I'll be a good leader. That'll be decisive that I won't let Manus do whatever she wants.
Stand partially reassured.
That's good enough for me.
So, how is he?
Frustrating. It's like talking to Suzanne Harris at the summer dance all over again.
Ain't that the Humi girl you tried to impress with your yo-yo skills?
Yeah, and it went about as well as talking to Mr. Cape.
What's a yo-yo? So, Warlock. He's something.
Eh, not sure we can trust the guy who looked at the Grand Unicorn himself and thought, the lad looks like a reliable rascal.
He simply knows that the true evil is Magus. Raker is but an impressionable fanatic.
A fanatic with a lot of firepower. That explains why we ain't been able to reach Cosmo.
If you don't answer it, they'll vaporize us.
I will handle this communication. All yours, buddy.
Hey, old traveler. Have you accepted the truth of a divine promise?
We have. My deceased wife and daughter are with me. Thank the matriarch for her gift.
May the promise be fulfilled. You are clear to land at the spaceport.
Thank you.
All them bars. And betting parlors.
And noodle joints.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
I assume it will be worse.
Raker rallies regiments while we wait, whistling in the wings.
Landing as fast as I can, Gold.
What the flork?
Great! Cocoon Boy thinks he's a butterfly now!
He is a man of action.
Let's just hope that he can keep the church busy while we look for Nikki.
Didn't think you'd be able to bluff your way through security, Muscles.
I am quite adept at deception.
We're gonna need more than that to get to the Continuum Cortex and rescue Nikki.
Especially with Golden Boy jumping ship. Should we, like, try to find him?
Time is running out. Just focus if we are to save the girl.
Drax is right. Let's just hope Warlock can do a bit of damage on his side. You take care of the Milano, okay? Make sure the ship's still here when we come back. Let's do this! Time to save Nikki!
Peter?
Okay. Just be cool. Let me handle these guys.
Welcome, travelers. Have you come to witness the fulfillment?
The what now?
The realization of the Matriarch's promise. The beginning of a new world. One without death, or pain, or fear. You should know this. Weren't you vetted and cleared to land here?
What? Of course we were.
How are you not aware of the fulfillment? Something is wrong. These heretics must be stopped! Attack!
Better pray their new world comes without death or pain or fear, because I'm gonna kill him for flarking up this spaceport.
They have been very busy redecorating.
All the more reason for us to get to the Cortex and find Nikki. Scott! Cosmos Tower's shut down.
Where are you?
That's because it's never been dark before. You do realize some of the guys shooting at us were nowhere security?
This does not bode well for the dog.
Never was the Mutt's biggest fan, but we could have used the backup telepath.
Just because the tower shut down doesn't mean Cosmo is too. Last time we were here, he knocked out me, Gamora, and Drax, and Lady Hellbender's bounty hunters, like it was nothing. Kinda dreading what we're gonna see in the marketplace.
The same thing we saw when we flew in.
Yeah, but it'll be up close. Nowhere really stunk sometimes, but...
Flark! Over there!
There's so many of them!
I thought most nobodies would have rejected the promise.
Everyone wants something they can't have.
Yeah, but these crooks were suspicious of anyone giving them anything for free.
I don't know, Rocket. Like Gamora said, everybody wants something.
The church tailors their offer to the individual.
They got Flark and Faith batteries everywhere.
Just like on Hal's Hope.
Perhaps they have built another giant ray gun inside the Continuum Cortex.
To siphon Faith from multiple worlds at once.
Okay, I think we got the drop on these guys.
Make them hurt, Gamora! Guys, huddle up!
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
You think they've got all the moves out there? The only moves out there? Well, I say lies!
You not notice my mastery of the Catathian war arts?
As I was saying, it's only lies. We've got plenty of rad moves on our side. Who's with me?
I feel
seriously, Peter?
Move the Quantai Tag! Guess the word is out about us!
You think there'd be more of them?
Trace me!
Maybe they really believed Drax earlier!
More batteries the deeper we go. 100 units. Says they're tied to the fulfillment.
The priest said that they were bringing.
They can't raise the dead, especially after we saved them.
Don't suppose we could try tricking them again? Make them believe we're all promised up?
Not unless you can fake that purple glow they all seem to have.
Wasn't half as secure as the dog thought.
The church's forces increased by the tick. Their superior numbers could have easily breached the defenses.
Well, we got just the five of us. Filling us all with confidence there, big guy.
Over here! Looks like we can squeeze through.
We must be close to Mantlo's bar. Can you see it?
Not really. There's a lot of debris in the way.
There is no way through this wall.
Could be a bunch of wackos just waiting for us on the other side.
Good point. Peter, you should find a way over to check.
Why me?
Peter!
Well, that didn't work.
Clark, I'm going in.
What about the fanatics?
I'll toast them if I see them. We're the only ones that can do this, right? Clear back here, Quill. Looks like you're gonna have to yank a chunk free from this side, though.
Gamora, you should be able to get your sword in there now. Give me a boost.
Oh, Scott! Not Mantlo's. Look at her! This is personal, Quill.
Don't leave me. I've been thinking about what Warlock said.
He hasn't stopped talking since we met him.
About how Nikki and that Magus thing.
There has been no sign of Goldie Braun since he leapt from our ship.
Adam Warlock.
Might be splattered somewhere across the lower city.
Or got picked up by a wandering creep squad.
Or maybe was lying about which side he was on, and is just waiting to attack us.
The Warlock carries an old grudge. He would not align himself with the Grand Unifier.
Yeah, what do we need the Golden Boy for anyways? We were doing fine without him.
Sweet. I was not fine. Magus was devouring my soul. Your memory is suspect.
You know why we need Warlock to stop Magus's space?
Focus, prepare to spill blood.
The Emporium used to be right here. Did the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The Collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of—
Careful, Peter Quill.
Guys, look down. It's an awful lot of light.
cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentis.
Nah, the Cortex could...
Nikki had Warlock's Soul Stone in her hand. What if it's fused there and Raker's trying to remove it?
Didn't work all that well the first time.
The girl may have sensed the evil in the stone and insisted they try again.
Or she's outlived her usefulness and Raker wants the stone's power for himself.
Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to find the girl and stop whatever they are doing.
And we'll have to be ready for them to try and stop us.
Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yep, sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big happy flark?
What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
Behold the power of the light! Via Magnati! Of the galaxy. Save the believers and alert the Grand Unifier. The movement must not be stopped.
More turkeys! That's it. We finally snapped.
Gamora, wait for us!
Significant.
Not again!
That was weird, Gamora. You okay?
Cowards, face us! Or you shall be returned.
The Obi-Wan's making the rest of them harder to kill.
The Ecclesiastic must be thwarted post haste.
Gamora! What's going on?
We have to protect her!
You good?
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good. Gamora, wait! Hold on a sec!
Why? So more children can be sacrificed in the name of Rager's flogged up church!
No, of course not.
Just what, Peter?
I don't know. Breathe.
Every minute we waste. We don't have time to breathe.
I know Raker brings back bad memories.
This isn't about Thanos! It's about Nikki and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me. My sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe... maybe she wouldn't be dead.
Whoa. What? Nebula's dead? How? By who? Tell me, so I can find him and shake his Kratakin hand.
By me.
You killed your sister?
She is the one you saw in the Matriarch's Promise.
That's how I knew it was a lie. The Nebula I knew had been twisted into a hateful, vengeful monster thing. One who would never stop unless I stopped her. So I did. I just never expected to survive.
Why didn't you say something?
It's not exactly a conversation starter. Hi, I'm Gamora. I murdered my sister. Can we be friends? Of course we can't. How can you be friends with a monster? Why would you want that on your team? A team I actually kind of enjoyed being on, all things considered.
Well, I hate Nebula, so I actually would have... What? I'm just saying it don't change nothing.
Actually, it changes everything. The most deadly woman in the galaxy just admitted she loves us.
I did not.
You did. You said you were in love with us right after the part about killing your sister.
I said I enjoyed your company.
That is the Katathian definition of love.
Like. I'll give you like. Can we just move on?
Agreed. That's about all the love fest I can take.
We accept you, Gamora Zen-Uberi.
Pretty sure we're married now.
This is excruciating.
All right, I'm pretty sure we've all caught our breath. Let's say we go stop a nutjob cult leader.
Yes.
Get to the bridge. Cosmos Tower is the quickest way.
Too wide to cross.
Maybe we can bridge the gap.
We keep saying bridge, and it's starting to sound like a made-up word.
Drax?
I have been eager to topple something over.
You see
that kid in the ritual thing?
Really? A faith force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
So, Gamora...
That's it, Peter! Let's go! We need to get out of here before Raker shows up.
All right, dead ahead! Let's book it!
Guardians of the Galaxy. The Matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Your pain has pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
How? It can't be. I saw you die.
Form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Oops.
Kind of fun!
If there weren't so many, I might agree with you! once I'd like to cross this bridge without incident!
Find me an opening!
Put him up, Gamora!
It'll be a slide!
Crap! Now it's Nova! Guys, huddle up!
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. Trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
We can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter!
Bring it on!
Let me in!
Doc!
Deadliest woman incoming!
Touch this!
You struggle! We approach the Doc's tower!
We still have to fight our way through! You don't get a chance!
Well, you're a big target, that's why!
A little song I wrote.
Perhaps this will tell tale of our battles here.
But what now?
No mercy!
Stay away from the edges!
I will toss them to their deaths!
Trouble. Whenever you make it down, don't worry.
See? We don't need Golden Boy's help.
Is that why you shot him?
Oh, yeah. That was great. Right in... the butt. Did you see the look on his face? It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes.
Regal rare.
His perfect posterior. His
champion cheeks.
I think they're giving up.
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where?
It should be, right below us.
Warlock better not kill Raker before I get to... That's one down.
The best way. Look! Still at it.
At least our guy seems to be winning.
Ba-ba-ba-boom, baby!
You sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream.
I am Groot.
Groot thinks we'll be nowhere royalty once we save it. Assuming they don't blame us for the Grand Unicorn, and the brainwashing cult, and the Magus World Destroyer thing. Oh, you gotta be flarkin' kidding me. Always knew nowhere would get raided, but not like this. Thought it would be the world mine cracking down on them.
They do have Nova Corps converts in their forces. You weren't completely wrong.
We're so close.
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Do you have any idea how far down it is if you miss?
We ain't got time to argue. I'll make it.
Leave this to me!
Whoa!
Glad that was a rocket!
You are a valued member of this team, but a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
We won't have to worry about that. I know I can get through to Nikki. This is Raker's doing, not hers.
Give up on her either.
Nor will I.
Yeah, and neither will the Grand Unicorn.
He will regret it.
How dumb are these Flartnards to even fall for this full Flarkment garbage?
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise, too. That endless hunger.
Oh, yeah. Hungry is an understatement.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the Cortex. It is the Cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask her yourself.
This is how it ends, what?
Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
The beast is being exposed to the promise.
Send these off, people!
Get away from my dog! Prepare for pain!
Him.
With pleasure! Another cultist! Wow!
Freedom!
This is an historic battle! The last stand of nowhere!
They'll be building a statue for this!
That's one big, bad, scuttin' robot!
Help, Rex!
Well done, you two! A tactfully executed maneuver! I shall break their bones!
Nobody gets the dog on my watch!
On our watch!
What the flark are you doing? He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so is Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that. Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus. Your mind. He's there.
Flark, it just shoot the mutt.
Easy, bud. Friends, remember?
Is Pyotr cool? Cosmonauts never lie.
Yeah, buddy. It's me. It's all of us.
Where is Cosmo smell? Smell of nowhere.
Where else would we be, Furbrain?
His mind is addled. Or he is simply a dog.
He doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo, where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky and cars to chase. Cosmo is big. Duma. How you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden. Just walkies for going. And ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Nowhere is your home. Right here and now.
Nowhere is nothing. Dead heads, mind for scrap.
It's way more than that. This place is special.
If by that you mean I saved your bark, then yeah, we met here. It's true. Nowhere was first place since Earth. Cosmo not feel like stray dog. First time, Cosmo forget what was lost.
This place is a haven for misfits like us. Like you. It's home. Earth is just some rock where you were born.
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar with name.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone. Men in suits sent Cosmo into space. Cosmo searched many dog years for those he lost. But yet...
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up. I lost my family too. My mom died right in front of me when I was just a kid.
Then Pyotr Quill should know. Cosmo would work like dog to his family.
If they are part of this promise, these humans are most assuredly dead. Do not be swayed by the bribe of their return as I was.
Promise is only empty until fulfillment be. Perhaps it's Katadin who lost hope too quickly.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right.
Pyotr Quill is right. Cosmo human have no smell.
They are wicked perversions. Bite them with all your might!
Be gone! Cosmonaut Vigilis!
That's it, buddy. You tell him!
Nowhere is Cosmo Homby. His pups, his family, will protect at all costs!
Sick him, boy!
Should we help him? I mean, we may need him.
I am optimistic for the beast's recovery.
Cosmo's got his mission. We've got ours. Let's get to the Cortex. You think he'll be okay?
He's got a thick...